Former Aberdeen doctor who admits to illegally prescribing 1,400 oxycodone pills is headed to federal prison tonight. Today, a judge sentenced Troy Adolphson to 18 months behind bars and a $20,000 fine. Adolphson admits that he wrote prescriptions for a co-worker and two others. They'd bring him the opiates in exchange for $50 and some of the pills.